Welcome to Soaping 101. I thought we'd do something that is a little bit unique. Let's paint with cold process soap. We begin by mixing our cooled lye water into our oils. This is just 4 ounces, so you could blend it by hand, but it's always a little faster with a stick blender. Mix until emulsification, or the point where the oil and the lye water are just combined. I'm separating out for 3 colors, but you can always use more or less. We'll blend the dry micas in by hand. We're going to paint with this soap, so we want to keep it fluid, but be sure you have no undissolved bits of colorant. So let's start with something very easy, watercolor like roses. Here is a Procreate sketch of what we're aiming to accomplish. Thank you. You'll see that as I'm painting with the soap, it seems a bit scarce in some places of the mold. This is exactly what we want for a watercolor effect. Be sure to allow the pinks to blend together in a swirling motion. Just take your time. I promise you'll get the hang of it. I know that was filmed a bit far away, so here it is again, close up. Let your mold set up for at least 12 hours before adding your base soap. So 12 hours later, and this recipe is the same as our paint recipe. It is our Soaping 101 tried and true Bastille, and I'll leave the link in the description box below. To make our roses pop, I'm adding a bit of titanium dioxide that has been pre-mixed with water. The bottom of our mold will actually be the top of our soap. So fill them up and allow the soap to set up overnight. Thank you. Each one of these soaps is so unique and so different. Have you been inspired? I can't wait to see the painted soap designs that you create. Be sure to tag us on social media. We're Soaping 101 on Instagram and Facebook. Well, that's it for this week. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.